done no walk out of my people's 9-5, yeah? You know what I'm saying? One thing I gotta say, yeah? See the man, if you calling yourself a brave man, yeah? Or a real G on your ends, I'll tell you what a brave man is. A brave man is doing what me and my Donnies are doing right now. Shutting down all the fucking drug dealers on the ends. Man's moving to the drug dealers, pushing them away. You know what? You can't come around our ends and start shutting drugs and killing people we grew up with or people that we love on our ends, yeah? That's a real G, car. Most of you men are shook to move to the dealers. You want to move to certain man, you want to do these next things and do these other pointless fucking missions, yeah? But then you can't do the real thing and move on the fucking dealers and save the community eventually. Don't you, man, know? All the fighting and fussing and fighting, 90% of this thing is for the drugs, you know. Once man can clean up the drug thing, the community will start fixing itself up again, you understand? Start pushing the youths in different directions instead of drug dealing. You understand what I'm saying to you, man? Man, I have to understand this thing. So if you're really brave and you really feel like you're this guy and you really want to make a change, yeah, a real change, yeah, man, them have to start flushing out the drug dealers. Man's doing that right now. Man's putting his life on the line. Yeah, man, I don't care what these drug dealers have got. Have mashes, have nanks, have what you want, innit? Man's still gonna flush you out because man can still match anything you man can match. Man can match that as well and better that. Remember that, yeah? Not only you man have got mashes, you know? Yeah, man, I have to remember everyone's got it, brother. Yeah, so man's fighting for the right. Yeah, no drug dealers can come on our ends and start shutting up our ends and that. Go bring that somewhere else and that. But you wanna look at man and smile at man and that you're killing people. You wanna look at man, nudge man and them thing that you can't do that around where we're from, brother. Just remember that. Yeah. You man need to start fixing up as well. There's other things man can do with their time instead of fucking drug dealing and spoiling your communities. Remember that. Man's all done that. Man, I've been there. I'm no different from any other man. I've shot drugs as well. So what? But man's come to a point in his life now where man see what the problem is. And man have to fix up the problem, innit? Man have to clean up that spilt milk. Yeah, enough of us want to leave this spilt milk for our kids to slip in. I'm not leaving no spilt milk on my corner for my kids to slip in. I'm cleaning that up. Me and my brothers cleaned that up all day long. I told man, real bravery is moving to these dealers, yeah, and having heart to do that. Because enough of you, man, I told you on some different missions, but you ain't hitting the real missions. Be a real nigga and hit the real missions. A man will rate that. Done, no. This is for all you drug dealers and that, yeah, to see Wagwan in it, yeah. You're making people lose their houses and that, yeah? Be homeless and that, remember that. Yeah, you're not just shutting drugs, you're making people homeless and that. Look, another cuckoo yard, you get me? They closed down, you get me? Some man's come up here to see Wagwan and that, because obviously man dashed a couple of people out this yard before, but now the council won't shut the thing. But this is just to show you dealers Wagwan, innit? What damage you man are really doing. You done though.